I want to appeal to Borno State Government to support us financially to start our business, because we are all training in many activities like shoe making, weldering, carpentering, barbing, cosmetology, tailoring. We want Governor to support immediately so that what we learn will privilege.
These people that are seated here while in the camp have also sworn the oath of allegiance before a judicial panel headed by Judge of Federal High Court, and that panel comprised of military lawyers, traditional leaders, religious leaders, state government officials, and senior lawyers from Ministry of Justice. Appearing before that panel, they confess their past doings, ask for forgiveness, and sworn oath of allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, in addition to denouncing their membership of Operation Boko Haram. So as they are here today, I am proud to say that these are good citizens.
The Borno State Government is ever ready to accept all those who are willing, let me quote again, to leave this ungodly act of terrorism. We are ever ready to support them. We are ever ready to give them chance to come back and join their brothers and sisters within the Borno State or any part of Nigeria. For those who have now gone through this program of radicalization, and now they are ready to be reintegrated back to society, I give you a word as government that all the enabling grounds and avenues for you to be law-abiding citizens will be provided to you people. And we assure you of our support at all time. And let me also tell you that the Borno State Government has directed all the traditional rulers and authorities to be aware of this exercise that is being conducted, and this moves of bringing these people back to society. And they've been sensitized on the need to be very, very careful, as in not to hinder any of your movements or any rights, or infringe your right as citizens of Borno State.